Good morning, guys. Welcome to Enjoy Your Fishing. First of all, thanks for watching the videos. Thanks for subscribing. And it really means a lot, guys. I'm really pleased with the way it's going. And much appreciate all the nice comments and that I get. Right, so thank you for supporting the channel, and I do make these videos for you. I do enjoy making them, so if you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. It doesn't cost anything. Right, I'm just going to set a couple of rigs up. I am, because once I've got set up, I've only got about 2.5 hours that I'm able to fish, because I've got a delivery coming to my house at 1 o'clock for a recliner chair, so I need to be back by that. They said it's coming between 1 and 4 o'clock, so we'll see. 9:05 now, so by the time I've got set up, I'll need to be packing up at about 12 anyway to get back. But I thought I'd just show you, right? All I've got with me today, got some dead pinkies and some live pinkies. Let's see what we can catch just on that. Then, ground bait I'm going to use today is the Revolution Baits Roach Natural. Right, and don't need a lot. Right. This kilo bag, I don't know if that'll pick it up, but there's lots of bits of hemp in there. Some lovely spices as well, and that roach love. So I'm not going to need a lot. I'll just let that soak that water in, and then I'll riddle it. You can get all of Revolution base ground baits in the 1 kilo bags or the 5 kilo bags. Right, you can, really reasonably priced, and it's all top quality ingredients, guys. So been using it for a long time now, and it's really good stuff. Right, okay guys, well, as soon as I've set up, I'll show you the rigs I'm using. All right. Well, guys, I'm all ready. I'm going to feed one line, just a top kit plus one section, right? And how I'm going to kickstart that up is I'm just going to put a nugget of ground bait in, like that. Show you what. on my long line, one fish and two lines. Just squeezing that like that. Got loads of pinkies in. What I've done is I've just mixed it. So it'll just, because it's not flowing, it's just like a wind skim, it's not flowing. I've done it so that it'll break up on the way down and leave me a nice bed. What I am going to do, I might need to put some back shots on this, but we'll have a look in a minute, see if I do. I'll show you my rigs now. There we go, look. Just got a little pole stick floating. Right, for my short rig, and that's done with spread out styles. Down to a size 22.8 bottom. You just need to be using a quite fine wire hook for this sort of fishing. And what I have on that, I've got a 6 Preston elastic, but it's through the whole top kit. It is. And I'll show you my first pin, see if we get one. It's got a tinge of colour. Yeah, definitely going to need a back shot on that. Thank you. put two on that. Two. Two number eight back shot. Just enables you to keep control of the rig. What I'm going to do is just loose feed pinkies on that line. That's fish of the day, little roach. There you go, just by putting them back shots on, it just enables you to control the rig. Oh, I've been fishing about 10 minutes, I've had 10 fish at the minute, guys. You go, you can soon put a weight together. Still catching on this short line, guys. Rig is definitely working better with it. With the back shot on. You could do this with a whip. But I just like the security of having an elastic on in case I hook a better fish. what the styles do on a rig, right, is they give you a really slow fall. And it makes the bait act more natural when it's falling through the water. As you can see, I'm catching quite fast. So delicate, these floats. We'll do. I'll try my middle line in a minute. I should show you the rig that I'm going to use for that. Easy as that. What we'll do, I'm going to come off this line what I will do when I come off this line, I'll just feed another little nugget like I did at the start. Sometimes you don't even have to change the pinky.
Take this top off.
It's getting a bit warm. Oof. That's better. Right. Same elastic, got a number 6 straight through the top kit. Right, just got 0.5 pencil flat. Then I've got a strung out bolt in the bottom third, and then I've got three number 10 droppers, again down to a size 22 hook. Let's have a look. Just make my elastic. See if we can get one. One. try and meet Shortbrick again. Making no difference with the size of fish. In fact, there might be a little bit. Might be a little bit bigger on my short line. Doesn't seem to be many roach about. Anyway, I've only got about half hour left to fish, so I'll let that camera, that battery run down, and then I'll show you what I've caught. Thank you.
time.
Catching fast. Here we go, guys. That's not bad, is it? For 2.5 hours off the Fossdyke. It's trying to get on two better ones at my staff hour in that, but most of I've had 145 fish guys in 2.5 hours. So that has gone pop back. Right, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Just short little session, 2.5 hours, and as I say, I've caught, I tried just short of the middle, right, on a pinker line, but I was only catching the same size fish. And the last half hour, I've started to get one or two better ones like that. So I'm sure I could have done, if I was here for 4 or 5 hours, I'm sure I could do like double figures of them. But you can soon build a weight up just by catching them little fish like that. So, I mean, I've had a few that are half ounce, but the majority are between an ounce and 2 ounce, so you know, you soon build a weight up. And I've had between 140-150 fish, so that's good. But I've had them, as you've seen, I've had the vast majority on a top kit plus one, and that's all you have to do. Just now and again, just put a little nugget like that in if you feel that it's, but then loose feed a few pinkies over the top of it. Just keep the bait falling through the water, and sometimes doing that you'll catch skimmers, bream, and you know, good perch just on a pinky as well. So well worth a try. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. If you like the video and you like what I do, please subscribe. It helps the channel out, guys. All right then, as I say, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, really means a lot, guys, really appreciate it. And don't forget, enjoy your fishing. Right, now I best go in home and sort that delivery out.